my nose.
Kitty must stay put.
Sniff the nose. Sniff the nose.
No, it's the butt. Shit, who scratched my hand?
Miss EB?
Yes, she scratched right in the inside of my palm.
A little shit.
What is the B stand
you
for?
You are alive.
What is the B stand for, Missy B?
I don't know.
Missy Beach.
Hang on, actually, let me go ask my sister because she's the one who named it.
Hey, what? What are you doing with my iron brew train?
that's your loco.
Yeah, what are you doing with her?
It's just used as a thumbnail.
You're just using her.
Yeah. I did try and modify the loco to have like a great big fuck off chime whistle sound on it, but because of the way the sound loops and everything work, it can't be done, unfortunately. Which is hilarious, because I wanted this small, dinky, little, cute little tank and just have great, this massive, great, big, sod-off chime on it, but nah, it ain't gonna work.
Who joined?
Speaking of chimes.
God.
I'm trying to find it. Where I swear I've got it on here.
My sister has no idea. She is also, for some strange reason, speaking on the floor. She's weird.
Rat-arsed. I'm just saying, rat-arsed.
Well, I will join you all in a moment. I'm still trying to sort through snafus. Fun.
Well, we're doing a TS stream of tank engines that are barely seen. On the Wickham Railway and Wickham Railway and Joint Line.
I don't think I have that, so I don't think I'll be participating in this one.
But it's just not appearing.
I've just seen the title.
Where is it?
Did you like the pun in the stream title, Cam?
Yes.
Well, it was seen that on that joke I shall get out of here before it tanks even more, so bye-bye.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I still think the best moment in terms of live streams, I still think the best moment is what Shiloh did yesterday about the gauges. Oh, good God.
Apart from the best intro would have to be me shouting at the zombies.
Zombies, I need money!
Zombies, I need money!
Come here!
What the fuck is the Wicked Witch? I swear I had it installed.
If you don't, I'm going to slap you with a wet fish.
You'll have to find a wet fish first.
Easy, I'll just go to Tilgate Lake.
Arise, you fishy
Steve, tossing. Think about it. You stand just a bit taller than... No. Steve, you stand a bit taller than Stuart, so you could just strangle him.
No, because you get two fingers in the eyes.
What's something that's funny?
It's just one.
Alright, I'm gonna have to redownload it because for some reason it's not there.
Ah.
Wankers.
Mister. Anyway, after 3 minutes, after nearly 4 minutes into the stream, hello, Yugles, I'm Stephen, and welcome to a TS live stream. This is the part two of the stream that we did yesterday, was it?
Yes.
Yeah, the stream that we did yesterday of engines that barely, really don't, that's what was sort of, don't really get any of the limelight. We did the tender engines last night, and as per the title, we're doing the tank engine ones tonight. And I haven't got a bloody clue what to go with.
I'm trying.
Train.
No shit, Sherlock.
That one.
Jesus Christ. The sass on women these days is unreal.
Tell me about it.
It's the sass on your missus.
Yeah.
Tell me about it. I will perform with them.
She's a cute little bugger, but she's bloody violent when it comes to words and sass. You can't bloody fight back at all. It's annoying as hell.
Meanwhile, in other news, I'm in the house by myself.
Woo! Party!
Because my brother is at work and my mum's in Blackpool.
Oh, she's in Blackpool!
That's what?
If you, hold on, if she's in Blackpool, Have you given them like a sort of like an Ian Allen book of how many cars are on bricks? She can spot.
Hey, can I just point out that's not Blackpool, that's Dundee you do that for.
As well as.
No, Dundee, you can just pick one of them up from the concessions.
For the Dundee one, it will be exactly the same. It's just about, it'll have an extra bit saying, can you spot the mayor?
Oh, I got Chris.
Oh, you. Sod, I want food now.
With my bag.
I had some things earlier. What do you call them? What's it?
Shit, I ain't heard for them in ages.
Cookie! No, I've got cookie in my box.
Cam's
happy. About cookie.
Cam's happy, he's got a cookie.
My cookie.
No, I haven't got no cookies, just this.
Did you have crisps?
No, Chris, I got Stephen.
What?
There we go.
Guess what crisps you've got?
Yeah.
Skips.
Yes.
How did I know?
Prawn cocktail?
Yep.
Oh,
Give me some.
No.
That's it. I'm going shopping tomorrow.
What can I trade for a packet of phone cocktail? I have one unopened glass bottle of Iron Brew.
Bugger, I really don't know what tank engine to go for.
Use the one you used in the thumbnail. It's really easy.
Oh, that thing won't go more than 22 mile an hour.
Especially if I'm going to be driving a certain thing.
Is it a BR standard 4MT tank?
No.
Huh.
A lot smaller.
Ginty?
Smaller? Mm-hmm.
Oh, you're not going with the bloody 2F dock tank, are you?
Maybe.
Oh, for fuck's sake, sure. I'll tell you what. Why don't we do... Oh, where is it? I'll match you with that. I'm going to go something else, LMS, then. Where are you?
In my bed.
The bloody sass and sarcastic from you is unbloody real.
Someone's got to have it.
You're a dangerous woman, hun. You're a dangerous woman.
I know, especially when I've got a weapon as well, which is the one's against me. That was kind of
And this is a moment.
You lot getting this?
No.
Right. Rework stuff. Root.
Oh, yes, I'm going with this one. Not entirely accurate. Oh, no, actually, no. Wait. Hold on. Let me see if I can dig out a pick of it. Bam.
I'm moving.
Where is it in the other livery?
Does it really matter what colour?
Yes, it does matter about the colour.
It must be blue and white and have CR on the side.
No, you silly tosser.
This is what I say to that.
I'm going to feed that horse, Stuart. I'm going to shove up your horse.
Oh, really? You're going to shove up my... Not what I was going for, but
okay. Oh my god, the timing!
That was just perfectly timed. You know what that was? That was Facebook giving me a notification someone put something up.
Oh, you're going to show out on my.
That was perfect fucking. Oh, fucking hell. I know people you drive every time. I didn't spend fucking Facebook to have it.
Oh, that was ace. Absolute ace.
Anyway, what I was meant to do was this.
No, I'm sorry. The other one wins. The other one wins.
Yeah.
No, 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 no. Do, 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 do.
Dear Relics Utilities, hurry the fuck up.
No, you silly tosser, it said. Yay.
Light the engines. Also, Cam, you'll be annoyed.
What? I'm always annoyed to do
it. I had more pizza earlier.
Again?
You fat bastard.
How are
you
really
trying to get fat?
I am already fat.
Right, fatter.
I know five fat people in this compound, and you are three of them.
Oh, fuck, I remember that, buddy. You are not fat.
You are already fat.
You are already fat.
I know five people in this compound, and you are three of them.
It's really not healthy to be fat, you know.
No.
I don't give a fuck.
I don't care. Besides, I've never heard you complaining.
What? I'm not fat.
No, I've never heard you complain about me being too fat.
Because you're not fat.
I'm not fat, I'm big boned.
I'm not fat, I'm big boned.
I can't remember the actor's name, but the pirate captain from the Aardman animation film, he goes, "She is not fat, she's just big boned." She's fat, she's fat, dude.
Is it pirates versus scientists?
Pirates with an adventure with scientists. I want to try and get that film on DVD. Well, to be fair, any film from Aardman is really cool. I still want to see Early Man in the cinemas. I want to see that. That looks really hilarious. Take him away and kill him slowly. Ugh, idiots. Ah, oh, where is it? Bastards. I've had a brain fart. Where is it? Is it under that one? I don't know. Oh, the cub's out.
Where my stomach's going, there's definitely more.
Let's set to phenomena. Why isn't there a bloody there's no such thing for an MSP3 coach. There's no such thing as a BFK, is there? Because there's only BS. There's only BSK, isn't there?
There's break first.
Where the...
Oh!
I have no idea where it is.
That's a fat old bill.
In other news... Motherfucker! A word from our sponsor, Big Smoke.
I want to use that. How many coaches should we take with each, Stu?
Well, I took 3 in our little challenge the previous time.
Well, oh yeah, because you've got a little 2F dock tank, haven't you?
Yes.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you for noticing.
Right, time to restart Railworks.
And hope it doesn't create a dump file. Oh shit.
Well.
Last dining. Oh, actually, I'll tell you what.
Ah.
Uh-oh.
Where is it? Let's see if I can actually... Kitchen?
Are you in the kitchen?
You find that.
Nick.
Move that forward. Don't need open.
Move up, motherfucker.
Move, bitch. Don't open all third. Boing. Don't open first. Here we go. That is what I'm after. Open first.
Back to the big bone thing.
You fat fuck? I ain't fat, I'm big bone.
And here's what some people would think of that.
Don't bullshit me, smoke.
Don't bullshit me, smoke. Actually, no. If I bung, yeah, if I bung that there, bring that there, bring that there. That
they
back.
They found out the cause of the fire from Penzance.
Aye.
HST caught fire.
Ah.
Wait, hang on. Cross country.
Great Western.
It tells you. It does tell you something. They don't want to come to Scotland.
Yeah, first Great Western.
If I move that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do you think 8 is too much for a 3F?
Maybe.
Meh.
Fuck it. Actually, I'll reduce it to 7. Da 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 da. Enough for the burping, love.
I can't help it.
Da 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 da. Boing. Boing. And dong. There we are. Showing the game now.
Up again.
Where did you take that reskin from?
From Chris's old website before he took it down.
Oh. Okay.
Where are we starting and where we're going to?
I'm at Maidenhead, and let's see. I'm trying to think of a nice, good old jaunt these engines can do. Oh, what? Should we go to where is it? Should we go to Watlington? Because that looks like a small platform, but it's got a water point on it. So basically, when we get to Princess Risborough, we take the left track at the triple fork and then basically almost double back on ourselves. Because I've actually not been down there. It's either that or we venture up to Aylesbury. Which I'm pretty sure was the old terminus of the GNOSR. I'm pretty bloody sure of it.
Don't you mean the Great Northern? This is a completely different route. GNOSR is based off the Great North of Scotland network.
Which I'm currently trying to make a Caledonian scenario for, which isn't very good when...
Because Caledonia never ran there!
Sure. Do you think I'm stupid? I know that.
You're forgetting, it's only R.
Ah.
Starting at...
Wait, what's this? Wait until Stephen looks at the chat and sees... one in a row.
Maidenhead.
Okay, the 40-14 game for the win. Don't know why you lot are mucking about like this.
Hey, what?
It's just what 40. It's just what the 40. The 40-14 gamer for the win said. Wait until Stephen looks at the chat and sees us wanking around.
Who's wanking around?
I'd rather you didn't, good sir. That's not healthy.
Will Iron Brew be released to the public? That particular loco in the thumbnail. No, that's a private one.
No, the Iron Brew shall not be released. It's mine.
Oh, mine.
No, it's mine.
Apart from the model with Sky's new.
Jumping about like a fork on a ledge. Crash!
I just thought.
Jumping about like a fork on a ledge.
Great root of origin.
Cannot have her. She is mine.
Mine?
Mine?
No, mine.
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 Mine. I claim Iron Brew first. I'm Scottish. I'm Scotland.
No, but she claimed. No, my missus claims her engine first. Considering the fact it's actually got her name on it for starters.
Yeah, but I had Iron Brew can before you was probably even born.
How old are you, Sky?
26.
You don't.
27.
Don't ask a woman her age.
You ask her shoe size.
That would make me... Yeah, that's bad,
actually. I have proper Scottish iron.
So do I.
Damn it.
Making sure the root source set up the last thing I want is that dick
in the car. I've got bottles in the car, as well as cans in the car.
I have
cans
one glass
on
bottle.
So, yeah, Stuart, shall we go to Watlington? Because I've not actually been that way before.
I've not been up that way either, so just give me a second while I load in.
I'm just making sure the pass it.
Because I can make my own.
Have you actually managed to make any brace walls?
No, not yet. I ain't had time, but I will.
All it is just getting a plastic bottle of Iron Brew, shove it in the fridge. No, wait. Is it a good idea to... Depressurize it? No, don't bother depressurizing it. So basically, don't take the top off. Leave it sealed. Shove it in the freezer for a couple days.
Shove it up your ass.
No! If you want things up your ass, go ahead. That'll be going to my fucking asshole. You asked for that one.
Are you coming to the karaoke night on Thursday? You can stick your karaoke up your ass.
Yeah. If you leave it in the freezer for a couple of days, wait till it freezes completely. Take it out. No, this is very important. Remember to take it outside. Take the lid off and just watch it fly up into the air.
I don't want to fly in here.
Okay, then you better depressurize the pot.
I'm trying to find where Washington is.
So no, more like I'm smashing something.
In the map view, Stuart, it's roughly. You see where that fork is, where you got like four lines spurring off.
What am I doing?
It's the one that's facing. Princess Brisbane. Yeah, Princess Brisbane. You got four lines setting off. It's the one that's facing it's the one that's facing southwest, almost like a complete dogleg.
One facing southwest, so that... Oh, down there.
Yeah. It looks like it's just...
Watlington, yeah.
Yeah, I see. That's where we're going.
Oh, down the old... Down the Princess Risborough, then.
Yeah.
Down the Chinner and Princess Risborough. Okay.
Hold on. Are you telling me we're going to be venturing on the line that Brett goes to?
Yes.
If you see him, call the line.
Fuck's... Yeah, if we see him, we're going to shout, "Do your fucking lines!"
Do your lines, prick!
That's probably why.
I was about to say, I'm speaking of the devil and you should appear, but no, it's an Edward.
I was going to see if
he's an American.
That's probably why Brett's not been on. He's too afraid to get the torture of Bane with lines.
Right, so
Well, I'm all set and ready to go, and I've been for a while.
I'm gonna put down my three cards on my engine.
I have got 47357 Jinte in BR line maroon, thanks to Chris before he shut the site down. And seven NMS period three coaches, full break, full first, kitchen car, dining car with the six bogies, six wheel bogied axle on them. The dining third, the full the break third, and then the observation saloon.
I just need to try and decide what coaches I'll be putting on this.
Jesus Christ, smile, man. Christ, all of you smile, you miserable fucks. Oh, what's this? Oh, what's this? Brailworks create havoc on network. Like shit you do. Daily sketch. Yeah, they haven't modified that much to be the Daily Mail. That's clearly the Daily Mail font, but they changed it from mail to sketch.
Where the hell is the...
I like how they've used exactly the same picture for all of its so-called articles. What's this? US plans Mercy Armada. Okay.
Concorde Composite. Concorde First. Concorde Third. And Concorde Break Third.
This, viewers, is how long it usually takes to set a stream up.
Oh, yeah.
Lies.
We've been going for 27 minutes now, and we've still not moved from the fucking platform.
That's because I've had to download the route again. Because I couldn't find it.
There was a hold up.
That's such a shame. The full brake that's behind my Jinte, at the bottom of it, it's got CBR. I wish I could change that R to an A so it actually says CBA. Can't be arsed.
Right. Full forward gear.
CBF it. Can't be fucking fucked.
There's one problem I always have with the mesh tools project, is that the fact that when you place the head codes, like the headlamps down, it also places the ones at the rear, so when you're coupled to a train, it's basically got double the set of head codes. Never understood why that was always a thing, but it does kind of bug me. It does it with all rolling consists. Doesn't matter whether it's wagons or coaches from whatever developer, the rear lamps always show up, and it does annoy me a little bit. Because technically, that means that the engine of the train is basically the loco, and the rest of it ain't showing shit.
Right, I'll be back in a second. I'm just going to quickly nip to the toilet.
What? Damn it, Cam, you beat me to it.
I remember when I was making a scenario for the Great North of Scotland line. Never use mesh tools on unfitted wagons.
Yeah, because you can't stop.
When you're trying to arrange the train, if you hit the wagons too hard, they go fucking rolling down a hill. Just to say, chasing after 20, 21 and a half ton iron triple wagons when they're fully loaded isn't really good.
Cam?
I've had my piss in the back with water.
Right. Can you keep an eye on the chat, please? And especially keep an eye on this Tristian, a daily person, because I'm not really liking what he's putting in the chat.
Right, engines are full forward gear. Someone's
saying that my engine's not going to make it up the hill to High Wycombe.
Really? Because I've got a dock tank. Do you want to say that again?
Right, are you ready to go, Stuart?
Alright.
Right, on someone's count then.
Sky, you do it. I don't think you've done it yet.
I'm just gonna check the road quickly.
Let's see what
we know what my smart means going, don't ya?
Road set.
Bye, Eddie.
Fuck it.
You've not done it yet.
Right, I'm completely ready. I've just had to check my road again.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Cam?
I thought my missus was gonna do it.
Oh well.
We'll go then!
Okay.
Go! Oh, okay.
Told ya.
It's gonna be interesting for me trying to stop, because I've not got vacuum.
No, you haven't. You've only got the steam brake, haven't you?
Yeah, and this is probably the first time in ages I'm actually driving it in advanced mode, so let's see how well.
This is the first time I've actually touched the Jinty for a long time, so yeah, we're on par with this.
This is why you're in ages. This is why you need a walk, because you have a back meeting. It's happening.
Diesel? Seriously?
Yep, there's your answer, definitely not.
No.
Reshift. Cousin's there with the point of reshift.
Those pieces are ugly, but an iron brew delivery isn't going to fix them.
There you go, Stephen's missus says no.
When she says no, it means no.
An iron brew keg. Yes, you've already got an iron brew keg.
Oh, I'm losing pressure.
What is the most powerful Pacific in the UK?
I'm still hungry.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Go through the cupboard.
I'm just going upstairs. I think I've done enough driving and walking for one day.
Get your food.
I need light. Oh, yes, I have. I've got food, don't worry. Sorry. I've got Jaffa cakes.
If there's anyone in the chat actually watching this, is there a way of actually making the train brake actually say cell flapped or running? Because with it being on release, I'm losing pressure like a stone. That's the thing I've tried to do. It's either at 44% or 46%, and at 45%, there's no different. It says applying. Going through Furze Platt.
Damn,
How are you getting on, Stuart?
Slow.
By like what?
I'm doing about 31 miles an hour.
Oh, I'm only doing 34.
No. What is it with people wanting the Ivory living? Why?
Mine. I do mine.
Not mine.
I'm off on the walk over the sky.
We're going to have to share, there's going to have to be a fight.
I'm scared.
So you should be, especially from a woman.
You're on your own.
Just remember, Cameron, Ray's not here, so it's now your turn.
Wait, why me?
Brett's not
here. Why me?
I go to the fireman's side.
Wait, it's your right hand drive.
Yeah, the Ginny's right hand drive, but I'm trying to see the little lever in the cab somewhere for the steam ejector. The exhaust ejector.
It's just the keyboard.
Ah, there it is, it's by the sandbox.
So hang on. So what you think is if let us be on the next one to start your job.
Yep. But be grateful, you're not on the death list yet.
Right. Just passed through cook and down and cook and exchange.
That's true.
I'm going through a cooking platform now.
That is true. I'm not on the death list, but I'm coming on the game.
Would you
smaller than me? Huh? What?
I'm smaller than you. And? Size doesn't mean everything.
I'm trying
to think of the reason to get the guy to get me. Cam, since you're not doing anything, do you have the dog tank?
Yes.
Could you check what the ideal fire mass is?
Wait, because
I'm not entirely sure. Keep it around 400 for the time being.
So. Can you also check the mesh tools, Jinty, as well? Please.
What's that one? Yep. My knockoff Microsoft Office what processor to put up.
Bourne ends a half a mile for me.
What was it?
0.35.
How the hell have you got ahead of me?
I have no idea.
What speed are you doing?
36.
Oh, that's why then.
Fire mass.
Cam, look at the picture and banter.
The ideal fire mass for the jet is 5 to 10 cold. Yeah, so 500.
Don't crash it, don't do a brick. He crashes them.
Your bridge is
puts it in the roof and drains the boiler. Steven, you might want to check at
Blue Barn.
Check it where?
Blue Barn. Station after Bourne End.
Yeah, what about it?
The point sent you into the good shed.
There's loud water.
You'll be passing Bourne End now, it's after Crookham.
I've gone through Bourne End.
You might want to check the station afterwards, Woobark. You get sent into the good shed. Oh, shite. I might have accidentally overfilled the boiler.
How so?
107% water. Checking the points up ahead.
Right, Stuart, what did you after?
Fire master, the drift off down.
Was it?
Right. The Thomas signings to my right, I'm going straight through them. I've just passed Thomas Siding.
Yeah, it's the station after it you need to watch out for.
Well, to me, it's Woodburn Green. Yeah. That seems alright at my end.
For some reason, it's putting me into the good shed.
Yes, you already mentioned the harvest came with that system for fire.
Just type in mass in the search bar. You'll find it right by there.
Yeah, I'm fine going to go through Wood Green.
Still can't find it?
No.
Free gift. Oh. Don't complain, or is that a charge?
Charge what? Charge us money or you'll charge at us?
No, money. If it's money, I do. I'll take money.
I
taking money is less effort for me.
Hey Stuart, I can't find it.
Can't find it?
Can't find it, it's not in the manual.
So I have a look and it's there, I'm gonna fit your arse.
Fit my arse, what?
Kick your arse.
Why do you not? Well, you said if I sky is on the fridge, you can eat me off. What's the point of the game? After the street, this is the only one that's gone up.
What?
Yep.
thought I'd just turn up the sound of it again because my Ginty was at 20 mile an hour and I thought, right, I'll give it a bit of thrash.
Remember, you struck.
No, it's not there for some reason.
Don't you? Yes, I want another thing.
Almost that loud walker.
I'd say if you lose to it, the same pressure as what we're talking about. It's generally 550. It's going on 550. 530.
Keeping it around for a month.
It sounds a bit like 595. I want other actors in that place.
Down.
Especially if me or Steven's driving.
You are?
If you're standing in the middle of the level crossing, you get mowed down.
I don't know what's going on, but I think there's something wrong with my little jitney because the regulator's not showing 100% anymore. It's only at 50. And yet the regulator's through the roof.
Papa's tired.
Easing over the points. points and onto the main line.
Wait, you're a High Wycombe?
Almost. I'm on the main line now.
Seriously, what the hell have you done to your 2F dock tank?
Not done anything to it.
He's fucked it.
He's done something, because I don't know why he's not having trouble, and yet my Jinty's having none of it.
I think it's because you've got vacuum brakes and I don't. Passing up the middle road now. That's it. There is no water at the flank.
Right, giving the gin to the bean so I can get it out of the bank. Come on, you little bugger.
Just remember, she's red.
I'm red.
You have to be nice to them. Or they don't work properly. I'm frosty. I think it's the colour. Now I've got a bit frosty behaving at the moment, she's being good.
I'm guessing for the first time in a while.
Yeah, so she had a little issue and the sinker sorted it. Blue spot probably so. But if there's an underlying issue, then it's only going to be temporary, but I'll soon find out.
Stop yawning.
I can't.
Make me yawn.
Oh, that is the... Fair is caring.
Not when it's certain things like yawns or illnesses.
Why? You get sleep. That's kind.
But if it's illnesses, definitely not.
I've got a head cold, you can have that if you want.
Then suddenly you get a yawn and you bite your tongue.
Ouch. Yes, that hurts.
God damn it!
When requested, accused refused to inflate balloon. One questioned, the aforementioned lion made a loud howling noise. God damn it!
What?
She got me yawning!
I strike again!
Ivan, your missus is making me yawn!
Well, she ain't done it to me yet, so I don't care.
Yeah, that's the key word, yet.
That's the one word that
always
stop it!
I can't help it! My eyes are even watering!
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Don't worry, I've only been driving since 6 o'clock this morning or so.
Join the club.
Oh joy, I've got another subscriber.
But you finished early today.
I gained a subscriber somehow.
Because your video, your YouTube link is in the description. Maybe.
Why would people want to subscribe to me? I've done fuck all.
Yeah, they've got nothing on your channel.
Partially wrong, I do have stuff on my channel, but I'm waiting for a certain entry to be released.
I have three videos on my channel to play fun. What did you hold up your baby finger? That's a little one. It's only a little one.
Oh Christ, yeah, she's blowing off like mad now. Maybe she's got the same fire mass as the Jinty, I do not know.
What? 530?
She's up to 460 and she's blowing off like mad.
There was a news guy I saw yesterday in that counting room. Did you know about the Great Northern Railway? They are planning to reopen the weekend line.
Plans to reopen the Woodhead line where?
To carry trucks and lorries.
There are a couple of problems with that.
Tunnel,
just carrying cables at the minute, and they closed it due to a couple of complications. Length was part of it. However, the main reason was I think there was a little bit of subsidence in one of them.
Yep.
It's also why Mapperley closed.
Where?
Mapperley Terminal, it's on Netherfield.
Nah. Nobody get that.
Pretty rude, all by himself.
What?
Ah, I was just looking at kitten. A kitten. Oh. Just see how much the style it is. Way expensive. You get a car for that price.
How much?
It's £225.
For a cat?
Yeah.
For an arse-licking, garden-shitting thing?
Yeah, Yes.
Or if you bribe me, you can have the squeak.
You can have the fucking shit that's special to me. Don't want to make my sister look like that.
I've got too many boys, I need a female one.
You want one of those grey ones, do you? The complete grey ones.
Smoky grey.
Not too fast, to be honest. I'm not keen on the tabbies, and I don't like black ones.
Why, are you superstitious?
Yes and no.
I'm fucked then. Must be black and ginger.
I don't mind it nearly like black, ginger, white and all that, like tortoiseshell sort of colours. I don't mind that. But like pure black, it's just boring. They all look the same. They all look the same. I used to have a black cat. She was really nice, but she had white on her. She had like half a white moustache. Yeah. And the neighbour stole her.
What do you mean stole her?
But she went missing one day, and then I kept seeing her in the window of their house. Nah, it's fucking off.
Yeah, I'm trying to find
She didn't look like she'd been hurt or anything like that. She looked like she was quite happy, so.
Yeah, Stephen, I'm looking at the point work at Princess Risborough. It looks like we're going to have to do a bit of maneuvering to get into the right line.
Why?
Because the point work does not match up for going straight to Princess Risborough. We're going to have to do a reverse manoeuvre.
What speed are you doing?
27, because I was checking the point work.
Yes, we saw the point of the bottom back.
So plenty of it.
Then.
No. I'm blaming you.
Oh.
You caused the yawning.
Have another one then.
No! Don't want another one!
Go to sleep!
Don't make me bloody fall asleep!
Why is the weird thing when you shut down?
Well, technically they're wrong. The wood headline wasn't shut down. Part of it was shut down. The entire route itself is, well, mostly still there. It goes as far as Peniston and somewhere else in the Sheffield end.
Pardon?
Huh?
Why am I imagining the wood literally opens back up as a...
No, it's just not stopping.
car.
Put it in reverse of the front cab.
I put the shovel in reverse. That brake is not working.
Uh-oh. You're broken.
Look, Dara.
Reverse back.
Reverse in. Yeah. Hello, guy.
Anthony, help. She's been making me bloody yawn.
Keep doing it.
No! Don't encourage her!
Begin to play lullabies and stuff.
No! Stop that!
I can't help it!
And then if that doesn't work, find the biggest shovel you can find and whack him outside the head.
No! Don't whack me in the head! Whack several people we don't like in the head! Just to keep it for a start.
Think about this. What you could also do is you could take Cam and then use that to literally beat Stuart into submission.
Is any point?
Anyway, I came in just to see how
you also miss.
And remember, Scott, they usually make you sleep because it makes me cry. Okay, keep it up. And bye-bye.
Meh.
I will end up falling.
Versus the bay platform. Stick.
Yeah.
Not the reverse to the bay platform at Princess Risborough.
Have you spent break yet?
No, no sign of it yet. Can't swear at him yet. And if he's watching, we need you here. Do your fucking lines, your mom.
Shut up, Wend.
Oh, Christ.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, something's definitely not right with my ginty. I've lost half the regulator and I don't know why.
No.
Well, that was unpleasant. A cough and a hiccup at the same time.
Cam, could you look in the manual to see what would happen if you lose like half the regulator and reason for it?
Yeah.
For the ginty, because this is doing my head in, because I can't get full power.
Doesn't say what happens if you lose half your reg.
Is that the, that's the DT one. That would be what, ginty.
Yeah.
Ginty. Or is it LMS ginty?
Very tips, yeah. Once you have the lag in the reg, it may catch out if you want to shift. Going to set the valve, we can fully open the camera to shut. But we need to be careful, steam building up on the cylinder, just a sign of the hood to get it in its heading.
Wi-Fi.
Be careful not to move. Be careful not to release the latch with the reg open. This could lead to some unfortunate problems.
Bob, she's got cam yawning now.
Okay, really?
Yes.
Is it? I'm thinking of you want some plus. Yes, I think I've got it.
Is it for you? I got you. No, I am blue tanker for you.
I have.
What are you doing now, Stuart?
I'm on the single track towards Chinner. Where are you?
About to spear off left on the single line. Going past a little hut.
Because which line are you on? The left-hand line?
Left-hand, yeah. 0.6 away is Bledlow Bridge.
Yeah, I've passed that a little while ago. Yeah, I've just not far past it.
See, about a mile ahead of me. God damn it!
That is one low sunk platform.
Oh yeah, Bledlow Bridge is a rail height, isn't it?
The next station up, it reminds me of something else. It's called Wayne Hill.
Oh.
If what, you've got a speech impediment.
Yeah, as in Jonathan was Wayne Hill.
Ha ha, very funny.
What have they said?
Somebody's asked, as the routine loading gauges were bigger back in the steam days, what steam mob place would have built? And the next comment after that is Brett for one.
Brett for... You're lucky he's not here. Yeah, otherwise he'd rip your head off.
Read the comment there and tell him to read it.
Not only that, though, Stephen, you probably know this. Great Central was the biggest, had the biggest loading gauge in the UK.
Yeah.
Continental loading gauge.
We're saying the fact that we had Wild West locos over here.
Sort of, yeah. And the biggest engine that we actually, that could have actually been built to fit on the Great Central loading gauge would have been a 2102. Four-cylindered American monstrosity.
Somebody's asking what the route is.
Wickham and Joint Line. It's on SSS.
Yeah, this is what
Bearing 3? Yep. Hold on! Yeah, Wayne Hill is also a real head height. I was gonna say, oh shit, I better put water in, but no, I'm fine.
Put the 484 in the Great Central.
FEF types over here. Biggest we did have was 210.
Technically, we do have a 484.
Well, then technically, I'm telling a lie. 080 plus 082.
Thank you.
So I've heard that it's not, we don't have to worry for a rabbit, is it? Here is too.
Two in twos, but not four in fours.
Well,
the only four, the only four in twos. They're 4 8 twos.
Do you have a Subway? Subway sandwich? No.
Do we have Subway? Rephrase the question. Do you mean underground railways, or do you mean Subway as in
sandwich?
The food place that is owned by McDonald's.
Wait, so you? Wait, hang on. What?
Yes, McDonald's own them.
Okay.
I think it's safe to say SSS need to go back over this route, because this, I think, Stephen has suffers from the same problem Somerset and Dorset has.
Which is?
The gradients may not be smoothed properly.
No.
Oh yeah, somebody needs to go over this with a smooth tool.
Thanks, Joe. Get to work.
Why me?
You're the one that mentioned it.
Underground. Yes, we have an underground.
So we have several.
Glasgow
and London. But to Glasgow, it's only one line. Yes.
Two.
Okay, then two. One going clockwise, the other one going counterclockwise.
You knew about these bastards.
This branch is mostly served by auto tank and auto trailer. What the fuck? It was either you or Sky, and I don't know which one it was.
I ain't done nothing.
But judging by what Cam's said, I'm guessing it was him. Because one of you is usually farts good style.
Well, definitely not me.
Not me.
Well, so anyway, we all fart. Only part of being human.
Who told you that?
Face.
I've been watching too much YouTube.
Yeah, clearly.
Oh, did you say we're 50% banana?
Yeah.
Banana.
So does that mean in some aspects then I'm quite appealing?
You're splitting my head.
You, Bonnie, had any sky? You may as well.
No, I can't be off. I'm too tired.
Go to bed then.
I am in bed.
Go to sleep then.
No.
Yes.
No.
Your eyes are getting heavy. You are getting sleepy.
My body sleeps when it falls asleep.
Ah, get back here.
I was kissing about the cat.
No, it wasn't the cat. It was the lid of my Lucozade bottle that tried to disappear. Albeit it's not Lucozade that's in there anymore.
I don't know, people identify themselves. I identify myself as a Pachinella Hopper.
Trans species.
I don't. Somebody's put, are you going to make a live stream?
What is this? Scotch mist!
It's all a bunch of senseless bullshit.
Trust me, if this was an actual video, there'd be beeps every time there was a swear.
So, I will demonstrate that this is not a video, instead it is a live stream. Fuck, 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 fuck,
fuck! There you go.
Right, Lugnar Bridge, or Luke? Is it Lunar or Lugnar?
No, I'm nowhere near you. You've just fucked off.
I'm only keeping it 27 miles an hour. How far is the right, I better not cock this up, otherwise I might be in trouble.
Why?
Because remember, I don't have vacuum brakes. I had trouble stopping it with the Princess Risborough enough already.
Well, I've only got half a red because I think I know why.
Yeah?
I've damaged the cylinders. Or something, because I remember not long after we actually set off, the lock on the reverser didn't sit in properly and the reverser shot forward when I had the regulator in the roof. So I've only got half a regulator because I think I've damaged the cylinders.
Oopsie.
And you're right, red engines are jinxed. Well, anything red is jinxed.
I have an answer to that.
Nice.
Mind you, that explains why James always has bloody accidents more than all the others. And quite fucking big ones as well.
The man is touching me!
What?
I do like straight on the happy films.
I don't know, it was after 3 minutes ago, what's going on? What have you taken?
I don't know.
Bourbon?
What was in that pizza you had?
Oh, drink, you twat! What?
So what was in that pizza you had?
Stuffed crust.
Sure, that was all.
Stuffed crust. I'll stuff you all in the crust!
All in the crust!
Oh Christ, this is a bloody gradient, and I see what you mean about the smooth gradient tool. Where the fuck's... Seriously, I need to go back over it.
Right. Right, time to start breaking, methinks. Because this is a 1 in 78. Because if I crash at the end of the buffers, that's the end, it's my fault for picking an engine without vacuum brakes.
Crash, crash,
crash. Fuck off!
Crash.
I'll crash into your house if you don't be careful.
You don't drive.
Doesn't mean I don't know how to drive.
You're not driving my car.
who said anything about your car?
Now what he means, Cam, is he's got a little, one of those little push along cars, the kiddie thing. He's gonna drive that up to your front door.
Eat feet, motherfucker.
Only.
Oh, speaking of which, Brett might kill me when he sees my little Winnie Issy Classic in GTA.
Why is it racing green?
No. It's what I've put onto it.
Is it the number 69?
No. I'll put the clown horn on it.
Oh, God.
He's gonna kill me.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's blue. It's blue with carbon fiber trims.
Yeah, well, it would be blue, wouldn't it? It'd be blue.
Oh no!
Oh. Company.
Squeaky bat.
Hello.
The server mascot has returned.
The server squeaky pest has returned. Yes, you're a squeaky pest.
Yes, the server now has a mascot.
It has done for about a year. You're a fucking pest. What do you want?
He's cute. He's a cute squeaky pest.
He's cute and cuddly, but very annoying. Okay, I'll stop.
He's only then.
Yeah, I'll have more, too many of them, really.
All pets take after
this one. Just annoys me.
Okay. Mine aren't annoying because I'm not annoying.
In
that sense, then.
Frankie's just a souk.
And somehow manages to click on it.
Hey, Donald.
What ruined you that?
Yes, my previous cat was called Donald. Do not this. What do you want, you pest? What do you want? Come here. Yes, come here. You want to say something? You want to say something to the people?
I just think it's good.
He wants the pizza. He says, obey you or die.
Mom!
I'm tickling your face. And I will touch your toe bean. Where are they? Toe beans!
Please put me down, old man.
Put me down. I must gather more wheat for the motherland. Yes, you will. I will touch your toe beans. What is it? Is it because Lewis is not talking to you? Don't eat the carpet!
Oh, shit.
What? What happened?
We're gonna have to redo this.
Why? What happened?
My train's too fucking big for me to run round.
So was mine.
How? You've only got three coaches.
I've got four.
Can you not? Yeah, but Stuart, can you not see on the stream the dilemma I am in? I can't run round.
Yeah, can I?
Right, reset. This is when the screen.
Unless we do something else.
What, involving tank engines?
Yeah, because mine's is definitely too big to run round, and I've got four Suburbans.
I've got six NMS period threes.
Boop. De Gaulle doesn't seem impressed. I booped his nose.
It's two coaches too big.
It's too fat. It needs exercise.
You tosser.
Who is that?
Talk of the devil.
I just came in to say that you have all lost the game.
Brett, before you fuck off again, Brett, do your fucking lines! And also, Brett, one more thing.
Get the vampire out.
I have a squeak.
Is he going to go squeak?
He did
go squeak. Okay. I can confirm the squeak has been taken.
What, with the picture of you drinking the piss?
What? Hey!
I was talking chat a couple days ago.
Squeaky, I give you a tickle.
You're a fucking pest.
Oh god, it started in the chat.
What?
Hashtag Brett, do your lines.
Okay, right. You had to speak up, didn't you, Stu? You had to open your flabby gob, didn't you?
Yes, but the squeak is here.
But how complicated is it for you to open your gob?
Uh-oh.
Oh god, here I go.
Talking of which...
And then...
Ba-doink!
Ben, you're fine. I told him to do his lines.
Good.
Fight me.
You wanna go, bitch?
Morning!
That actually hurt my ears.
It hurt my ears. Well, probably half the people... Half the people in the chat are dead.
You wanna go, Brett?
Don't be a typical American. Put your gun down.
It's an airsoft gun. Good.
Put it down.
Can I make one suggestion?
No.
Where's mine?
What, your suggestion? I don't know.
No, where's my gun? Where's my bloody gun?
Ooh, he needs a gun.
Can I make one small suggestion?
No. Here's my suggestion to you.
No, Found it! Here's my suggestion.
Everybody dance now.
But I can't dance.
then you've lost the game.
And the last time I danced, I banged my head on the dance floor doing the worm.
I have one small suggestion.
2006 called, they want their dance move back.
No, 2006 called, they want Buffon back.
I have one small suggestion.
What?
Right? Do your fucking lines.
Shut the fuck up.
Do your fucking lines. Do your fucking
lines. He kill you now.
Never piss off a Scotsman.
You little...
Cavapus, run away.
As we go back to yesterday...
Back to your general direction!
As we go back to yesterday's stream with the banter at the beginning of it...
And the band was... So what it?
And the band was warm.
And the band was telling Brett to do his lines.
Alright, fucking hell.
Brett, just do your lines, otherwise I'll never fucking...
Fanta! Give me!
No. My Fanta.
My Iron Bull.
Fuck you, eh? Hey, fuck off! It's my Fanta!
Squeak's trying to grab your Fanta.
No, I saw the Fanta in the photo that Sky put into banter.
I like Fanta. Go fuck yourself.
I like Fanta too.
Well, if you're gonna fight, none of you are having it. I'm gonna have it.
Which version of Fanta?
Original.
The orange one.
The yellow one.
You're gonna have to fight me for it.
Come on then.
Oh. Wait, hang on. Sky, you said
you're gonna need a gun.
I'll meet you at Edinburgh Station.
You're gonna have to square go, mate. Wait, Brett.
You're gonna have to square go like.
Which one?
Waverly.
Because I was going to say, there's Haymarket, Waverley, and Edinburgh Park.
Waverley, that's the one I know.
What was you going to say, Cam?
Since Brett's here, are you going to beat him up instead of me?
I'll take that as a yes. I need a piss. I'll be back.
I haven't decided yet. She hates us both equally, Cameron.
Oh, I don't care. Oh, God.
What?
I've just seen what one of the people in the chat have just put.
Oh,
what?
Is it what I think it is?
Hashtag Brett, do your gauge.
As we go back to yesterday's stream, Steven, remember Shiloh's hat trick?
Oh, that was fucking amazing.
I recorded that bit of the stream and sent it to him to do a typography video out of it.
Oh, please. Oh, Christ. Hashtag give me back my Fanta. Hashtag give me back my Iron Brew. someone's just put, FIGHT ME!
I'm going to look at the screen chat now.
FIGHT ME! Well,
any Morrison's copper, because then I can guess Helen.
Yeah, Morrison's alright, but don't do Tesco's, because all you get is those knobheads in Vauxhall courses going, I'm doing fucking skids, fucking man, fucking yeah, man.
Oh, fucking, well, oh, fuck, we have a brake snap, mate.
Oh, no, trolleys, mate, all over my dashboard, didn't it, bro?
Hashtag Brett, do your line. No, there's two hashtag Brett, do your... Her gauge and one hashtag
Wait,
Brett
do her mind. Gauge? I'm sorry, female.
No, it said hashtag Brett do your gauge.
Calm down, Brett. Calm down, you're not that lucky.
Calm down, Brett. It's only a live stream.
I'm not going to comment to that one because I know if I say one thing, I'm going to get shit. If I say another thing, I'm also going to get shit.
Can I just say, I have got word from our sponsor, Sammy Boy.
And...
Is that a strike one because you used the C word?
Nope, Sam used the C word.
But it came from Stuart.
So?
Name points, prick!
Hey,
how do you get away with shouting in the house so much?
Because my mum is in Blackpool and my brother is not giving shit.
Yeah, Stuart's mum is in Blackpool with an Ian Allen book of cars, of how many cars to tick that are on bricks.
How many times have I told you? That's for Dundee.
As well as
Dundee.
Blackpool book. Hashtag stop announcing. Hashtag right now.
Hashtag, 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 hashtag.
Hashtag
go
fuck yourself.
Stuart.
Aye.
Do you know where with this?
I don't see why not.
I'm at Heath Junction.
Right.
I can get away with shouting out whatever.
How about, Stephen, you do this? Out. You go to your local Morrison's, and you break into the place.
I heard that, love!
that was Cameron!
Oh, was it? Jesus Christ! Christ, them two share the exact same fart sound.
My apology!
Them two share the exact same fart sound, this is not
yes,
right.
Yes, Stephen, get it right.
On the subject of breaking into local establishments, there was a 7-Eleven in Baltimore, and people just literally broke in and took everything in the store.
Ha ha!
Steven, I haven't actually farted tonight, thank you very much.
Need somebody with a human touch.
I'll fucking hit someone in a minute!
Hep Ray. No, don't
hit me. I bruise like a banana.
All the more reason to hit you.
Ray, hey,
fuck
off,
that?
Violent
well,
person.
Oh,
Ray.
I'm not fucking bad.
It's no wonder you bruise like a banana. Humans are 50% banana.
To which Brett, I turned around and said, "Does that mean I'm quite appealing then?"
There's only one problem.
To be honest, with the way that Cameron said that, I could have finished that off with a very dirty joke.
We'll finish it off then.
Does that mean, well, if you're 50% banana, is that banana? Does that relate to the trousers?
You had to.
I fucking hate you, man.
Dirty bastard!
Everyone hates
In me. Other Railworks news, the Boss Man's Game Black 5.
Yeah.
It's not fucking out yet! And in
calm down.
And in some other news.
Come here!
And Tom in some other Heather. News.
Cameron, and there's no need to be on your man period.
Fuck you.
No. And in some other news, Cowie 812. Jesus, can't speak English.
What about the 8.0 version of 812?
How about that? The little lion comes here.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, get a new mouse. This thing's broken.
Do you want to know what's wrong with it?
Everything.
It's fucked.
Jesus Christ, Cam.
It's a camera making a noise.
I'm gonna go get some.
Cameron, if you don't stop burping, I'm going to staple your mouth shut.
Did he burp that instead? Don't do that.
Die quietly.
Did somebody crash me a bucket?
No.
No.
What? For you to kick it? Yeah, it's alright.
No, I can pull up on it. That's Brett's fault anyway.
You can go fuck yourself.
Fuck you.
I'm at near!
I'd rather you didn't.
Who am you? You crazy Dutch bastard!
What's Carwall done?
I'm sure you get a gayer and gayer each day, Cam.
I am slightly worried about Cam, to be honest.
Nah, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Someone's put rip chat.
Yep.
Hey, Stuart. As soon as Brick came in, I just went,
fight me.
What did you just say?
That's the Thompson.
No, Thompson's in the cupboard.
Oh, what is it then?
M23 pistol.
I was wondering what you was going to say afterwards, because when you said M23, I thought, yeah, that's just as fucked as the 25. By the way,
it's just fucking bad.
By the way, on the stream, I have something that will please both Brett and Stuart at the same time.
Oh god. Is it Titfield?
No.
Is it a 1400 of certain description?
Yes.
Is it 1462?
It's 1450 in GWR initials, which is pleasing Brett. But next door, coinciding with the route, is 8-8.
Wait, what?
How dare what? You go,
I son of a bitch.
I will fucking shoot you.
I knew you.
Brettley, I will be spamming the buddy train picks thing in here in November with 8-8. And 419 together, as well as Marsha.
By the way, I must put a disclaimer that 8-8 model that I have there of the 8 Caledonian Railway 812 class is the old work in progress beta version. That does not represent the final product, which is due out very soon.
Friday,
yeah.
Etc.
Do I see Saint Stephen in the background?
Yes, you see Saint Stephen, and then 5199.
Yes. Nine. 51.99, yes, Sludgeberry!
Brett's excitement, yes, Sludgeberry!
I've been behind that Sludgeberry, she's bloody hellfire!
I remember seeing her in Brunswick at the Bell.
She's not in Brunswick anymore.
I know, she's in black and I hate it.
Racist.
It's gonna be...
I'm not racist.
Freezing.
Will you shut that dinosaur up?
No, he's having
what the large prairie sounds like after SSS has finished the sound pack.
It'll sound like a big western thing.
Because already the small
it'll sound like a glorious Swindon May machine.
Ah!
To be honest, I have to give it to the Great Western. They did know how to make their engine sound good.
No, do you know, the large prairie
nope, shut up. No one wants your opinion. Fuck off.
Oh, shut up! Judge? Heath said you were at, Steve.
Yeah, I'm at Heath Junction.
Which platform?
Need
to know basis.
Highland.
One.
So what stage are you at then?
fucked.
By the way, did everyone see what happened to Tornado with middle valve gear?
Yeah, it was exactly what I said earlier. When it actually all happened, like people were covering it up, saying, "Oh, like something hit the line," the rest of it. And didn't I call it to you guys that I told them that I said that I bet like it wasn't getting enough lubrication, so it ran hot and it bloody broke itself that way.
I bet when you saw it, saw that, I bet you went, "I fucking called it."
I did actually say that.
It pulled a mallard. It pulled a mallard, essentially.
Kind of, yeah.
Except not going as fast.
No, 90.
Yeah.
At least Tornado actually managed to reach 90.
Fuck me. Well, technically, Tornado still holds the record for being the fastest engine on British Railways Metals, considering the fact that she was licensed to do a ton.
Yep.
Well, she hit the ton, but the only reason being is that she had to do that so she can be licensed to do 90.
Actually, her actual top speed, well, her recorded speed was 101.6.
Still the first steam engine in the 21st century to get to 100.
Scotsman, eat your heart out.
The post-war record holder, however, is...
Will be Grizzly, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's still Grizzly.
Wait, I thought one of the merchants managed to get up to a reasonable speed at post-war.
112, Sir Nigel got.
Hmm.
I thought one of the merchant navies managed to...
I think merchant navy got to 100 plus. So somewhere around 105, 107.
Nobody knows exactly how fast.
Nah. There was a picture I saw in the Heritage Railway magazine of the Smith's speedo way beyond 100 miles an hour.
Did it look like it was in a buoyed cab?
Kind of.
Hmm.
But again, no one really knows for sure how fast the buoy was actually travelling.
Yeah.
Essentially, he's pumped his twat.
By the way, there was a fire at Penzance Station.
Yeah,
caused by HST.
Mm. Are you fucking serious?
Nope.
Yes.
Nope. The HST got a Penzance and went, "I don't like this, it's too Scottish fire.
I don't like it, it's too far south.
It's too far south.
It's too far south, I give up. Bang!
I don't like this, it's too full of haggis.
Lights, but... music, pings!
I love how the chat just went silent after I did my auto, like,
come in. Well, I'm ready when you are, Stuart, to be honest.
I'm just putting an engine down.
3, 2, 1, throw it in Ping! Reverse! Throw it in reverse!
Okay!
3, 2, 1!
Actually,
speaking of 3, 2, 1, my sister actually met all the original 6 gladiators up in Stoke-on-Trent the other day.
Really?
Yeah, and one of them, I can't remember the actual name of it, but there was one gladiator that was just, and I'm not being offensive here, but it's true, there was this one great big muscular big black guy there, and do you know he actually lives in Horsham?
Huh. Well, actually, my dad's met one of the gladiators, did a bike shoot for her. Yeah. I can't remember which one it was.
I still think the wolf is the bloody badass one of the original ones.
Wolf, fucking hell, he scared me.
Bless you!
Bless you.
Bless you.
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did.
Shut that door.
Lights, music!
The pistol you've got, Stuart, it's a heckler and cock.
H and K, yeah.
Ben, we don't want to know what you do with your cock.
Shut the fuck up!
You're the one who said it.
Yeah, Ben,
we don't do that.
Don't
do that.
Don't
or else you will die.
No, I think everybody on the stream died, including my ears.
That was not me.
Yes, it was.
I'm alright, I'm using headphones tonight.
What, you just got us on loudspeaker?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You're always on your bloody phone. When are you ever getting to get on the computer?
Yesterday. Yesterday! I was looking for you yesterday!
Just come fucking put off. Hashtag Brett Cylinder Gage in the chat.
I'll have you know, I'll have you know, the gauge I'm set to is 6 foot gauge.
So you're broad gauge.
No, he's not broad gauge, he's in between. He's a fucking hell, he's an in-betweener.
Yeah. I'm not a dwarf, I'm a lesbian.
Don't call me that.
Don't what, call you what, Shirley?
No, he's not an in-betweener. Definitely not.
No, that is true, I didn't see him on the show.
Nah. Someone's just put, I'm scared that Trump will kill us all. Why?
Funnily enough.
Because he has control of a big red button.
Guys.
Please don't control it. Control of.
You know how I just said I was 6 foot.
6 foot what?
You know how I said I was 6 foot.
Put it out then.
Oh, God. Shush.
Go with it then.
Then shush.
Shush your mush.
Put it down.
You know how I said I was 6 foot gauge?
Mm-hmm.
It did actually exist.
Yes, yeah, it's called gauge.
The New York and Erie Railroad was originally 6 foot.
The New York
foot.
And Erie?
Yeah, the New York and Erie Railroad.
Hang on a second.
Oh, fuck.
Bearing in mind, this was like in 1832.
People just leave Trump and all that out of this. Just really doing my head in.
He's a knobhead.
He's a tangerine on legs.
The only funny thing about Donald Trump, fucking whatever face is.
The only funny thing regarding Trump is the fact that people keep putting Mexico flags up at the edge of his golf course near Aberdeen.
How many are up there now?
Last time I checked, about 5,000.
Well, just so far, come on.
But the thing is, though, he's not allowed to that golf course anymore, is he?
Nope.
I don't like to run it when he's US president.
Brett, if you would care to look in the chat, the stream chat, please.
Right, I've got my engine set up. Ben,
isn't that fucking big?
Did you say you were going to join us?
Not wide, not large either.
As soon as my scenario loads, I'll pop an engine.
Oh,
down.
Gosh, just seen this one. Hashtag Brett is wide, Brett is large.
Hey,
no. I'm skinny, thank you very much. I am like a twig.
Yes or no?
I am a branch.
Oh, you saw the same person's also put, I am Brett, I am the biggest and best.
You're the biggest eagle, mate.
No.
I am a splendid Brett.
I call a lot of Bronson on that. I call a lot of
bullshit. You're just jealous.
Why am I jealous? I'm the king. I'm the biggest and best of them all.
I don't give two fucking shits.
You should do.
Last time I checked, I you did. You how can you give? Why would you give a shit? Surely giving someone a shit is not very pleasant.
It has to. The bathroom. You visit.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Big Brett plus Big Bertha equals a foul look. Are you going for Fowler there or what? Because I've got news for you, boyo. Big Bertha is technically not a Fowler engine.
Yeah, you've seen what Michael Tame has put in the chat then.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She's not a Fowler engine as much as you think she is. Fowler was not her designer.
I'm just drowning people out with the sound of why all the engine.
A man named James Anderson designed her. His chief draftsman, who is Scottish.
So,
one of the most well-known engines in Britain is a Scottish design, technically.
Yeah, good thing or a bad thing?
That's a good thing.
So technically right now, Brett's to announce that he's basically watching a video of someone going, psht, psht, psht.
What's wrong with Ivor the engine? Have you got a problem for everything these days?
No, I don't have a problem with Ivor. I'm just saying you listen to a video where somebody going pish to go, pish to go, pish to go.
Alright, iStation, calm down.
No. Go pick up an ass. What? What?
How many coaches have you got on?
I have five. Enough. I have five on the back of my GT.
I have put six.
Oh, are we doing a race?
Because I've decided to change it up a little bit.
To what?
a Western engine.
Well, I've got a feeling it's a small prairie.
Might be.
Fuck's
oh, for God's sake, I was going to use the small prairie.
I'm in a jinty. There's no way I'll be able to catch up.
Okay, then I'll take seven.
Seven!
Eight, bitch. You can do that on the Seven Valley.
Oh, I'll use 100.
No. Do it properly. 14.
I've got a better idea. How about I take the full G&M's Great Western rake, which is 9.
9?
9.
How about you take that plus brake run?
No. How about he takes that plus a full brake?
That's it, including a slip coach.
Plus brake van.
Slip brake van.
Technically, the slip coach is actually classified as a brake van.
Somehow.
Slip brake van.
Steam cans.
Good lord, what is happening in there?
Aurora Steam Borealis. Aurora Borealis. Aurora Borealis!
Yes?
At this time of year,
in this part of the country, localized right,
entirely within your kitchen. Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Can I see it? No.
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 No. No.
Seymour! The house is the house! No, mother.
Is it a bad thing I'm about to take a 1400 with 7 Mark 1s?
Well, Seymour, you're a strange fellow, but I must say, you seem a good ham.
Fuck!
I hope when you come down in May, it's not just going to be the entire conversation we're going to have from Thursday to Sunday. It's not just going to be the entire conversation of fucking meme quotes.
Maybe.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Either that or we're listening to the bagpipes.
With 7
listen, hold on, did you say we're listening to bagpipes?
Aye.
The only bagpipe I'll listen to is called the exhaust.
Hi, it's not about bagpipes.
No, I said bangpipes, not bagpipes, because the exhaust makes a you can hear the backfire on it, so it's technically a bangpipe. It's got pom pom pom.
I'd rather listen to them than some fucking idiot that can't sing at all on the high street.
Oh yeah, we got
much
better. I didn't hear that watering.
I'm fucked for that.
Six.
What did you say?
Nothing.
You said you can't sing.
Wrong, I'm afraid. I'll
Cameron.
Throw the question over to the others. For bonus points, what are 3 and 3?
4.
Oh.
That's 12 points to the other team, making deal 320 altogether.
I've got my engine ready.
Ow.
Don't do that.
What's going
on? I told him not to. Cunt.
I'm still waiting.
I think we're waiting.
Sugar,
on no, we're waiting.
What are you
on
waiting for?
No, I've had my engine sat down and down for the past 2 minutes.
Okay.
No, I'm now bloody loaded now because of you lot.
Yeah, I loaded my passengers in. Like,
sod my passengers, they already got on board.
Sod your. Bother your hat.
So, where are we going to?
You just saw the damn thing.
You're going Selgin, is it, at the other end of the line?
Yeah.
And so should we run around and come back, or literally just terminate it there?
Up to you.
Well, it is 10 to 12.
Well, I'm not bothered. I can do a round trip.
Yeah, I think it's
yeah, but if somebody doesn't have work tomorrow.
Fuck.
But some of us do.
We may as well just do it straight, just there.
So
because I need to disappear after this.
So I've got to try and keep up with a small prairie and a 1400.
Yes, and it was a 1400 that somebody guessed earlier.
Is it Titfield?
It is Titfield, and I
right,
didn't
so
have the...
two G&M engines are on here.
Fuck Titfield. Oh, yeah, 1401.
I bet Ben's 1401 has a bloody top feed on the boiler when the real one never did.
Nope, it doesn't.
You've actually configured it properly.
Hold on.
Well, it loaded one in. Well, as soon as I clicked the 1400, it had it without the top feed, so I just said, eh, I'll use Titfield.
Anyway, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Back to the countdown.
Back to the countdown.
What's the point in me doing it when there's plenty of people here not racing?
5, 4, 3, 7, 29.
You're taking the piss, go.
Cool. I was actually just about to say go with the
Okay, I was wondering why I wasn't going forward as fast as I thought it would be.
Did you leave the handbrake on?
No, I left her in neutral.
Come on, Titfield.
Onwards, Jackson.
There was a scenario I need. Or if you go to the GNOSR Airlines. Three room, mixed food stuff, passenger on, pick up goods, range of good things. 6 hours in total, okay. Yeah, you better.
Doing 22. My beauty.
All manuals I've looked at, there is one I have yet to read.
What?
Everything.
Casually in the 40 when we're doing 30.
27.
Evie, how are you doing?
21.
I call Ben for cheating.
No, I've got 7 Mark 1s. And I'm using 1400.
Why did I open the stars manual?
Because you did.
God damn it.
You can blame the yawning on Sky because she started it. The guard's not here. Where is he? I will personally go to his house and beat the shit out of him. Sounds like he's taking a shit.
Update
Who would win, Great Western, Dutchman? Up to you. Who's got this?
Stop blowing off, please.
No.
This reminds me, I need to finish that scenario I was making for.
What?
One of the start I started yesterday.
Come on, Zipfield. The question is here, what platform is it gonna send me?
Oh,
I don't think the sheep are very happy with me blowing my whistling while entering the tunnel.
I don't think they're very happy with the 1400 powering through Scotland.
Meanwhile, the thing that's supposed to be here at the other end of the tunnel is not there.
Why, what were we supposed to be there?
Yeah, the tunnel hole decal that's meant to be at the end of this tunnel isn't there. The cash delay, just a 14... oh, shit. Casually, just a 4400 with a rake of Great Western coloured coaches. Passing through the Scottish countryside up in the Highlands.
You see, Sam, don't hide.
Come on, Zipfield.
Right, I'm gonna quickly go downstairs and grab some cereal. I'll be back momentarily.
Grab sweets.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm back. No.
How are things going for you, Stuart?
Huh?
How are things going for you, Stuart?
Currently do 54 miles an hour.
Casually doing 65 and going to the station after, the second station.
Okay, I don't know where I am.
I've opened up a massive buggy.
I see a 30 limit coming up.
Has everybody died?
Yeah. Keep it for years, but yeah.
Tarandala.
Wait, you passed through Tarandala?
4.3 from it.
Oh, you're right behind me, mate.
I'm num num.
So who's ahead?
Ben. Me. Where's who? Steven? Steven, where are you?
Dead.
Yeah,
dead well.
I am in first.
Good for fucking you.
So what, are you last then, Steven?
Yeah, flat bottom dead last because the Jinty's failed again.
Why you picked the start one?
I'm 0.7 from the junction. Do it.
Well, Carandala.
No, I've already passed him, Carandala.
Well, I haven't.
Hey, Ben.
I think you just put the one back in the cupboard. Overboard headache. Probably means I'm in a foul mood again tomorrow morning.
Why, because you have to work?
No, I feel I've got a head cold. So I probably is when I get up, I'm probably like a bear with a sore fucking head. Huh? What? Did you mean to say really you're just trying to kill yourself?
How was I trying to kill myself?
By drinking excessive amounts of iron brew.
Well, this is only Tuesday and I've only had one bottle and that's it. No, to be honest, my God's been trying to kill me all day.
That's why then. You're not had enough then. The body's saying gimme, gimme more.
Body can stop it.
I do want one of those glass bottles though. I'll certainly keep the bottle. I won't be throwing that away when I do get my hands on one.
Oh, I was going to say, Joe, because I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I was going to say, I could send you down empties. I could give it to Stuart.
Nah, empty ones now.
Carry the plane, I don't think so.
You can take glass bottles on the plane, can't you?
You can, but I'm not risking it breaking.
Bubble wrap it?
Don't have any bubble wrap.
I do.
I see a 50 on that. What is that?
Oh, Stuart, this is shocking.
Morphing slips over. Would it only be me that thinks of the sensible thing?
Surprise me, the only person who has a fine glass ball is the boss who I'm working at on the team.
Don't see any. It's hard enough to find the Iron Brew extra cans, let alone
the
only
place that
can go
is Tesco.
There is a sweet
place
that you want from before. I can't remember where it was
though. If it crosses Jover Street, you're heading for Fort Byron.
Okay, that's fine. Going the right way.
What, left?
Yeah. Okay, why is my brake at 64, my reverse at 64?
Me, 5 minutes.
No, that means the app for 2 minutes.
I've not got cereal because I finished it. I have more watches.
I was going to see pizza, but...
Oh, that'll be...
mile an hour when it at the top of the bank.
Because it's the top of the bank.
Judging from what I didn't know where I am.
It's like a hard pound bastard. He's trying to tell me something.
Tell you.
Eat your fucking cornflakes!
Haha. Sure, I'm not gonna play this anymore.
Breakfast!
swinging. The cat. Come on.
Fuck you. No. I'm gonna pest my brother. And this time of night!
First one was puked on pasta.
What?
Cam.
Eat some pasta.
Past midnight. And you're telling me to go and eat some pasta.
Still?
Consider the fact I'll be going to my bed after this. I started it.
Well, you continued it.
I don't care. Shut up, we're not afraid of the police.
What?
People block small prairie coming through.
I was actually going through one of my books to see what station point is actually called. And then, in real life, difficult to find the fact that station is not going to be called. Oh, Tim, just walk on Cornwall. Over the screen.
And, you know, what else?
Now? Yeah. Shut up, you
know. Well, I can shove this up.
I still don't know what happened earlier. I said I'm sure I'll be wrong. I said I should not be lost. No, then the Facebook message popped up. It's fucking hilarious, I thought. Batman and Robin.
Well, except that as long as you go Catwoman, you pussy.
Oh, fuck. There's one I could do, but we don't have a bill. I was going to say, because if there was somebody called Bill in here, I could have went, oh, look, it's Bill and Ben.
Two whiskers, you flubbered over the knobhead.
We have all the bends, but no builds. Oh, look, it's laughing at the bottom.
Turn off one. Who's texting me?
Why did I lie in the floor? Shut up, Sark.
Hey?
I'm having a with my stomach. It's grumbling.
Hungry.
I said it. I have three hot dogs. I don't normally eat three hot dogs. I craved a lot. You buy crisps? As well. I'll still be fucking hungry.
I see Selgin.
You see Sam calling me. If you see Sam, say hi.
Conversation is very low all of a sudden. Yes, it is getting late. People are getting tired. Yeah, close enough. Yeah, I've got to be up at 5.
You're at work, I'm at work. Stuart's majority work. Games. Something.
The small prairie sound pack sounds great.
Yeah, I know.
I've installed it.
No, because I ain't got it.
Yeah, it sounds great.
You want me to send it your way, Stephen?
Nah.
So I got the 4575 one, but it was only that. And I was thinking, that's just a copy. Uh-oh. Signalman, you better not be a knobhead!
What's he doing?
He's deciding to send me into the sidings.
He's not with Silver, dude.
Just as well I was looking.
Yes.
Sarky Tom
Well, I'm gonna go to sleep just getting late.
Alright.
Night.
God damn it, I'm doing it again!
Yeah.
Oh, the fender is fine too, but it's
going
to be listen,
I'm just gonna run around in my train just to be able. Actually, dude.
I don't know, Ben. Why don't you try and be cocky and run around your train and go back down to Heath before I even get to Selgin?
Fine with me. Although I may need to top off on water first.
So my sister's going to fucking shower.
At this time of night?
No, Stephen, this is what I'll do. I'll top back up on water. So then go like the train. My tents are almost empty.
What? What am I supposed to do? Show up!
At this time of night. Well, one of them.
You want one here?
No, I've met one of them.
No, but you want one.
No.
I don't know what it is, I swear that works. See the wall where he sits out. Show us not to see you that wall.
And the signalman's in our bed.
Why, what's he done?
Yeah, I've took a screenshot.
I casually have to go to the parents' home, my dad's home. No, I'm just sitting at the home.
Yeah, if you look interested in the pics, you'll see exactly why the signalman is a knobhead.
Is that fucking what?
I don't know. And that's a new build engine he's derailed. He's being sued for that.
That happened?
One of the stations not far from Elgin. So I went through, I think it was Rossymouth.
Someone was just going through Archer.
Octa.
Whatever. I'm thinking about having a djinn in my roleplay, but I don't know.
Oh, gosh,
I've got one.
I've really had an engine in my one.
So there's the problem with the djinns from TS is they've only got one builder's plate. North British.
Still thinking that you've got many weapons to keep up. The other one is VR special, but the silver and small box door things.
Also, you've only got one version of the Jinties where the sandboxes in between the tanks like that, whilst you've got the other ones where the sand with the hole from the sandbox is in a different location.
Oh.
For bringing them. YouTube poop. Jeremy Clarkson urinates in a bin.
Mad.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hey, Scotty's here.
Hello.
Steven, where are you currently?
Last.
What's your location?
I don't know, it's just, I keep looking at the gin tape.
I'm still at Selgin. I'm topping up on water.
Is pretty much kept to line speed the entire bloody time.
Casual jaunt, if you will.
Yeah, that's pretty much what it is.
Do what, Cam?
It's something you may receive in stuff for TS streams, regardless of who does it. Because it's mostly races and challenges we do now.
So the challenge is for me to get back to Heath Junction before you reach Selgin. Which is going to be interesting, seeing as I'm going to run Bunker first. I don't want to make risk. Unless I get distracted eating my food from the Mac Shack.
That was gone.
Yep. I call it the Mac Shack.
I call it the Shit Shack.
I just call it Fritz.
Kind of terrible food, but sure. I don't know if I can even really call it food.
Steven, what's the closest station to you on the map?
No, I just bloody went past one and all.
Yeah, you're at the bay. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get back there. Selgin.
Run them here, back to the heat. Look at what is happening.
What? I casually forgot to set the points, I just went over the turntable, and yep, there I am dead. So let's take a short roll.
Well then, wind turbines in Scotland produce more energy, electricity than is actually needed. By the in March alone, that's more, that is 136% of the Scottish households that they can actually provide electricity for.
Guess who had a superheater blow up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why? What did you do?
This last Saturday they put another hydro on 29.6.
Oh god.
To check and make sure that, you know, nothing's overly wrong. Nothing on the outside went too bad, but one of the seals on the superheater manifold failed and was blowing gallons and gallons of water here.
So it went bang.
Well, it went and dumped like a couple hundred gallons of water everywhere.
Guessing mostly on the floor.
No, it was all in the smoke box. And then on the floor. But first it went in the smoke box.
Well,
then through the lower set of tubes.
The smoke box clean.
Fuck it.
Yeah, I mean, the smoke box is definitely clean, although it's going to get dirtied up again when we have to pull an entire bank of superheaters out to fix it. Ray.
So, in short, short story, it's fucked.
Only the seal's fucked, which is easily replaceable. So.
I should do it from the Galloway.
Oh, it's Nathan.
Nathan, you hit the wrong button.
I've got that regulator problem again.
Why is it not opening?
No, it's not reaching 100% again. So if I put it through the roof, it's only showing 50.
Strange. Steven, you've been given some advice.
Mm-hmm.
Clan line's going through platform zero on Saturday. Oh wait, you're working, aren't you?
Yeah.
On Saturday. This clan line goes through Red Hill at 15:10.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
And then you get one of those.
Don't fail updates in Westmore to Scotland, which they can't, it's not doing this. What do you want added to it? Borders line for a start.
Carlisle Glasgow.
That's true.
Well, thank you, Mr. Stewart. Well, technically, west.
Or the branch line coming off from Newton Stewart.
Yes. Either that, Strandra to here. And the Cairn line, military line as well.
Which was dismantled.
I still find it odd that they shifted the ferry terminal from Strandrod to Cairn Rani. That means people who wanted to cash in the egg had to get the train to see what they were coming from.
Well, from what I've been told, he's not going to make another steam era route. Because apparently, something with Western Lines of Scotland, he doesn't want to make another one. Something along those lines, I don't know.
If you check the sheet.
Mm-hmm.
And?
Mm.
Actually speaking.
Oh.
I think Shaw's got enough real tour right now. Huh.
Here's a sight for you guys.
Right, let's have a look.
Oh.
Oh yes.
Yes.
The red train.
Yeah, but look what she's going over. Although it would be a delay, but look what she's going over.
You got the bridge.
I actually do fucking love that bridge. Hang on, I recognise that bridge. That's a fucking bridge from Port Road. Thank you. Well,
Port Road assets were used.
Yeah. Here's a scene.
Thank you.
same year?
Year it was drawn or a couple of years after.
Well,
just the year it was completed. If they were pulling and replacing the 91s at some point, why don't they just convert some of the Mark 4s to be sleepers?
I'm surprised they haven't just the speaking of 91s, sure, I'm glad just passed. I don't know. That's a line, the country is in place 75 Mark 5 to replace the 75, replace the 75 Mark 2 to the 75 Mark 2 to the
You are.
Yeah.
You're about to arrive in Selgin, Stu.
Steven, tell me soon if you ever want to join the clan when the lobby's open, you go here.
I'd love to, but I literally don't have any sort of like 3 days.
The only 3 days you get are what, Sunday and Wednesday?
Yeah.
Because otherwise you'd do it. what, you're what, pass cleaner?
I was third man at the Bluebell for several years.
And you can fire quite well. So... Stephen has a finish, but the first way he finished second due to signalman incompetence at Rossimo.
I think I've just managed to figure out slowly how to sort of like try and get the Ginty under control.
Mm.
And for some reason it had something to do with moving the, what's it called, the hydrostatic lubricator steam valve and the steam manifold isolating Hancock. It had something to do with them, because before I had sort of like trouble getting the for her to sort of like basically eat relatively well and keep her pressure while still like injectors at the same time. As soon as I shut the steam manifold, she seemed to keep her head better and she was blowing off against the injectors.
Hmm.
But I still don't understand why I lose half the regulator power.
Put this back under the chair.
That's it, because I never bother touching advanced walkers, because pretty much as it says in the tents, to be advanced.
Ribble Steam Railway, it's fucking practically on the side of the... All these, apart from the Bluebell and the Spire and Absolute Push, all the other railways are practically in effect on the other side of the planet to me. Where I live is so inconvenient, it's unreal.
Except
the nearest
one to me.
Nearest one to you, possibly, would be Dunaskin.
No. Dunaskin is about an hour and a half.
So Bowness, probably.
No. It's about an hour. No, the nearest one to me is Redfell's in one located minute.
Besides there.
I need to check back up then. It's been a while since I've been off, but that's mostly because I haven't been working. This is causing me to see that. It's true, you're nearest one to Bowness.
I have thought about buying that double gauge Barclay, but I don't have enough money for it.
What the?
Double gauge Barclay from Hattons. Because I'm planning on getting two or three of them.
I'm saying I don't really have the space for a model really.
Neither do I, but I've got space displaying some of the shit. There's Cameronian and 123 are sitting on top of my. Just the drawers as well as the 1400 with an offer coat.
The only 123 you actually missing right now is the Bindman one.
You've got the blue one, I've got the black one.
I don't know if it's the Bindman one. You and everyone were up in Glasgow, we saw the one in the stand. It was the one in the box.
Somebody got away with it after we left.
What?
He's taking Ginty back to the shed, Steve.
Find the bloody shed. Oh, there it is.
It's probably US Walker beat up. The US Walker I can't have in my collection from production date is the added radio.
This is what the newest one for me, probably the Railroad Tornado.
As long as I jump between it's a radio or something.
Radio.
Oh, it's a radio or a black bike. That's Sam saying. It's either Sam or Chris saying it. Black bike's everywhere. I'll go for something new. I like the added reel, it's a fucking bastard.
Absolutely, literally no life in.
Hey?
You know, there's literally no life in first valve. No idea why.
Should be an issue with the model itself. Well, it's an issue. Maybe the taking model's bad enough yet.
Meant to be robust.
Yeah. I think it does say in the manual that could lead to some issues.
Doesn't say what issues.
It just says it could lead to unfortunate problems. Anglophone, what one of those...
Say what?
Anglophone, what one of those unfortunate qualities are.
Christ, that fire's burning bloody bright in there.
You got any marshmallows?
Where are the marshmallows?
Eh?
Where are the marshmallows?
Get me a bloody pizza.
Cool fire pizza. Cool fire pizza. That is actually pretty good, by the way, because I've actually had one. See what they think it is. Fucking delicious. I'm so fucking hungry now.
Alright.
Alright. Cheers. Bye-bye. Yeah. I think I have that pack. I just haven't got Geofell checked over yet. I might have to do it now.
She's slowly creeping. Even though she's in mid-gear with the brakes hard on.
That with a lot of models. Even though the brakes are hard on, with the handbrake on, they still move. And it looks. Nope, it's not like those. It's those.
Oh. Gonna be pretty much done for that. And quite literally, as the thumbnail says, we're gonna end it there. So thank you very much for watching, you guys. Hope you enjoyed this. It is now 1:10 in the morning in the UK, so we're going to go to bed. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos like this, then please be sure to leave a like on the video, subscribe to see more content from the channel, and we will see you all in the next video.
Bye.
Ta-ra, Yugles.